And welcome back. We are going to be trying to play Metal Slug today.
Oh, God.
Have you heard about this game, kid?
I've heard of it. You never ready? Played it.
I played this in a place back in the day called an arcade. Do you know what an arcade is?
I've heard of arcades. Never been in one. Always wanted to.
Well, we're going to get a chance to at least play an arcade field game today. This is Metal Slug from 1996. So it was on the Neo Geo. And we're going to go ahead and give this a shot, see if we can get all the way through it. We should be able to because it doesn't start you over. So go ahead and hit start when you're ready.
All righty. Can I hit start?
Yep. So
I hit start.
All right. You already know the buttons?
Yeah.
Okay. Then let's go.
All right. Okay. Oh, there I am. I guess I'm yellow.
You're going to be player two. All right. Player one.
Cool. Is there friendly fire?
No. All right.
Okay. Oh. Wait, how come you got the big guns?
Well, that's because I picked up a power up.
Oh, there was a power up?
Yep. And we got these prisoners of war.
Oh, wait, okay.
There was another one. Shit. So you gotta rescue soldiers too. There's the fire. We get the fire.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Oh,
watch out
I
for
see.
The grenades.
Whoa, that is a grenade launcher. It's shooting regularly. It's shooting a lot of fire.
Yep. So you want heavy machine gun?
Nah.
Nah. Oh, too
Did
late.
I pick it up?
Yep.
Anyways.
It up. Yep.
Alrighty. Oh yeah, you told me I could fire like
yep.
that.
Yep. Got fire up.
Oh god. Oh. That is dropping bombs on me.
Yep. And I ran out of heavy machine gun bullets. Okay. So. All right.
A teddy bear.
Oh, can you shoot that guy?
Oh yeah, this
there.
One.
Oh, yeah, got him.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So. Okay, you got bombs.
I'm forgetting I can fire up once in this game.
Yep. Oh.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died. I didn't see the board or whatever that got me.
Ow. Where's my life bar?
There is no life bar.
No, there isn't.
No, it's just one shot and you're down.
I'll accept it, I guess. Where the fuck am I?
You're in the tank.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't want the tank to get hit per se.
I see.
But you have unlimited.
That's very cool.
Oh wait.
Oh god. Well, there. Oh, how do I get out? Okay,
jump,
there I go.
Jump.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I keep losing track of which one I am.
Shouldn't be that.
Oh, that's cool. Got it. I like how I just, like, warp in.
Yeah?
Like, apparently it's futuristic.
No, it's arcade style is what it is. So that's the place you want to use your grenades on. It's like those tanks. Oh!
Oh.
Guys,
oh.
Guys.
Yeah, I see.
Got them.
This is very fast paced.
Yeah, it's arcade. Okay, so this is the boss for the level.
Oh, yeah.
Can you jump up and get that guy?
I guess I died. It's... God damn it.
Aw. Oh, you have to hit continue, so you're through your first coin.
Okay. God, I cannot get on this platform to life me.
You lost the rocket launcher?
Am I dead again?
Yeah, you died again.
Oh god. There's another rocket launcher up there.
Can you get it?
I'm trying.
Oh. Shot across the water.
Ow.
So that's gonna be my first continue.
Can I duck?
Yes.
Nice.
Okay.
Alright, where are we? Oh, is this the end of the level?
That's the end of that first level there.
Okay.
And we sucked so bad we didn't get anybody saved, so we didn't. Because every time you die, you lose your prisoners.
Oh, okay. This is kind of fun, I guess.
Well. Should be. I mean, that's what we used to do. We used to go through the arcade, and the goal was to, you know, try to get as high of a score as possible and see how long you could survive off of, like, a couple of quarters or whatnot.
Yeah.
Okay, so you definitely got a duck here.
Yeah. I have no concept of having high score. I wasn't around back then.
Oh, you weren't around for high scores?
Well, then, I'm pretty sure I was ducking, but...
No, I saw you get up, like a Riri. So you're gonna go back and okay, fine. You go grab the flamethrower. I'm gonna go grab. God damn it!
I'm sorry. Who's Ariri?
Not me.
God damn it! Well, I lost that flamethrower.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck me. Okay. Let's do it with a rusty shit. Peanut butter knife.
So how many times have you hit? Oh. How many times have you had to continue so far?
I had to continue twice, I think? I know it.
Yeah, you have to jump to shoot down. And you don't want to fall in the water. Oh. Shit.
You want that?
Yeah.
Well, you got it anyways, so. I think it really matters.
Oh, God. Well,
I die in the water.
Yes, don't touch the water.
Alright, so that's my third continue there.
You're going to jump back and... God damn it.
I can still do it.
Too bad.
I'll just use my tiny gun. It has infinite ammo.
Yeah, but you don't blast through things as fast. Oh.
Oh.
You keep stealing all the power-ups.
Oh. That's a rocket launcher.
Yep. Okay. Scooch. You're gonna go save the guy? He probably has something for you.
Oh, yeah. I guess so. Nice. Rockets.
Okay.
Think?
Shoot. Shoot down.
Ow. Well, I caught on fire, so... How are you doing that?
Grenades?
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, come on. Yep.
I'll let you deal with that. I'm very unspatially aware at this moment.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, I got the rockets again.
I think I'm...
Why do I keep getting the shit?
Oh god!
That's why I keep getting the shit.
Because I keep dying?
Yes.
Can you shoot down under the bridge?
Yes, you just have to jump and shoot down. And point your gun down.
How did I eat shit?
You want a shotgun?
Oh god, I can't hit continue. Oh wait, there I go.
There you go.
Meh. Oh, I got a...
You want to get the shotgun?
I got a something. No, because I died again. Apparently, I'm terrible at this game.
Okay. Oh, no! 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 Oh,
shit!
Damn it.
Yes!
No. That was awful.
That was great. I enjoyed that immensely.
I was... Ooh. I want to have to go through this whole game with a pistol. I used to be so good at this game.
Used to be.
Yeah.
Oh. That really does look like a German symbol on that tank.
Well, that's... It's an X. That's kind of what's... What it's kind of supposed to symbolize is...
Nazism?
Nazi Germany.
I guess that's kind of cool. Well, I mean, Nazi Germany's not cool.
No, but that's why you're fighting it.
Speaking of Nazi Germany, I never got to play Wolfenstein The New Order, and I'm kind of angry about that.
Well, why haven't you played it?
I just really haven't had the money or the chance.
Ah.
I heard it was really good.
Well, So Wolfenstein The New Order is not Old Blood one. It's the other one. Go grab the rockets.
No, it's not Old Blood, but it's the same engine.
Oh, okay.
It's a standalone, it's like a standalone DLC like Get Out of Hell was.
Oh, okay.
You remember Saints Row? That was a fun game, by the way.
So, Wolfenstein The New Order, I actually have it, and I've played part of it.
How is it?
Well, the game itself is, like, okay, and I'm kind of glad it has, like, a single-player story. The part that I thought was, like, unneeded in it was the, not necessarily the whole love story, per se, but the whole... Hey, we're gonna bang. I'm all like, okay. That doesn't help bring the story along any. That's just trying to sell copies.
Huh.
So, other than that, I thought it was okay.
Actually,
Oh god.
Speaking of which, there's an Easter egg in Old Blood where you can actually play the first level of
Wolfenstein. Yep, I did that.
Did you?
Yep.
Was it glorious?
It was glorious.
Oh my god,
I knew where all the secrets were still.
Were they still the same? They didn't, like...
No, they didn't change it at all. Oh my god!
Oh god! God damn, that's a lot of cannonballs. Oh, I got a heavy
They're
gun.
They're, like, bouncy grenades or something. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh!
Get it out. Have we killed it?
Nope, not yet. Okay. Oh,
he's died.
Oh, oh, oh. See, there's the... I think one of the bad guys. Oh, there is some story behind this. I just forget what it is. Damn it.
This game?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, if there is, it's never explained.
Kind of is at the end.
Oh, it's at the end?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. No prisoners.
So, we're like maybe 10 minutes in. It's like, we're going to get through this game quick.
This is kind of fun. I actually don't suck balls at this.
Oh, no. You still suck balls. It's just, you can just give it more quarters.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, at the end here, we'll have to see who fed it the most quarters. Come on, we got to go.
Oh, probably me. Oh, god damn it. Well, I keep thinking I have to move and shoot at the same time.
No, you don't.
Which is not necessarily the case. Maybe I've played too much Call of Duty or something. You might hate that game, you know.
Why would you have to move and shoot in Call of Duty?
Because you have to... Cause, I don't know.
It's called sniping?
Oh, yeah, camping? Like that worked out so well for me last time.
You don't know how to camp?
I don't know how to snipe.
Oh. Very easy.
Ah, oh, fuck. I tried to move and I couldn't.
You sit really still.
Speaking of Call of Duty, did I tell you what I think of their new, thing?
What new thing?
Oh, how they're gonna, like, repackage, like, the remastered COD 4.
What?
Yeah, they're gonna repackage the they're gonna package, remastered COD 4 with the new Call of Duty. I'm just like... Well, you're obviously setting yourself up for an apology letter already.
So how are they repackaging?
I don't know, they're gonna remaster it. But apparently, this is gonna be an extra like $20, and I've heard a rumor...
Oh, jump up there and shoot the button. Oh, jump up there and shoot the button.
Okay, but...
Come on, shoot the button. Shoot the button. Jump and shoot.
I'm trying to shoot the button.
Jump and shoot. Jump and shoot. Jump and shoot. Jump and shoot.
Got it.
Good. Just keep that up so I can shoot this barrel. And this is going to blow up the door and let us get past.
What was I saying?
Call of Duty. Something about Call of Duty.
So, yeah, I guess they're remastering COD 4, but it's like an extra $20, and I heard a rumor that it was only going to be on the last-gen consoles.
No. That wasn't Call of Duty being remastered. That was... Modern Warfare Trilogy being re-released on the last-gen consoles. That's Call of Duty Modern Warfare 1, 2, and 3. And they're going to bundle them all together. I think that one's actually going to be $30.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it may or may not have DLC. They think like Call of Duty 2 will have DLC, but not the rest of them.
I'd rebuy the Modern Warfare Trilogy.
Oh, my God. Jump.
I'm trying.
Jump. I can't sit up here and, like, Donkey Kong this all day. Come on.
Yes, you can. Do it better.
Well, I am so far. Okay.
All right.
You want to go?
Yeah, I might as well go grab it.
Okay.
Whoa.
This is our boss. Watch out for...
He's rushing.
Yeah, don't let him get close to you, apparently. Damn it. I'm down again. I don't know if I'm, like, sunk more quarters than you at this point or not.
I've definitely sunk more quarters than you. But you've sunk in your fair share.
Yeah, just don't get close to him because he gets to use a knife.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and that's just wrecking us.
Definitely Russian.
He's God. Russian?
Probably. What else would he be?
Well, remember, have you ever seen Indiana Jones and Raiders of the Lost Ark?
I haven't seen Raiders of the Lost Ark.
No. You haven't seen Raiders of the Lost Ark?
No.
Oh my gosh. So there's a...
I've seen Temple of Doom and I've seen Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
So in Raiders of the Lost Ark, there's like a big burly guy like that Indy has to fight.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it's hilarious because he's like, Harrison Ford is like the best at, you know, looking like he's really getting the shit kicked out of him. Like, he is the best at getting beat up, you know? It's like, if you need an actor that gets beat up, he's your man. Because he can do it. And look, it's very convincing. But anyways,
yeah,
they had a big guy just like that in there at like one fight that's beating up like Harrison Ford. And how Harrison Ford ends up winning is the... They're doing a fight around a plane, and so the plane ends up propeller comes up and gets the guy's head, basically, and that's how Harrison Ford ends up winning.
So Harrison Ford is just dumb luck.
Yes, but he was getting the crap kicked out of him, you know, which he's really good at. Like Air Force One.
Oh yeah,
really good at getting the crap kicked out of him once again.
I like that movie.
And then what ends up happening?
I don't remember exactly what
it's
happens.
Like he like finally realizes, oh look, there's a chair, and he smashes the guy with the chair, you know, wins by dumb luck after he's getting the crap kicked out of him.
Oh yeah, does he get the crap kicked out of him in Star Wars? I don't remember.
Well,
I mean, I guess he does get frozen in carbonite.
He gets I think not in the sense of like the Indiana Jones movies, but like I guess he kind of does. Oh shit, I jumped out.
Oh fuck.
Let's see,
where am I?
Can I not continue?
I'm trying to continue. Oh, there I am.
Okay, fed at quarters again. So, alright,
I'd count being frozen in carbonite as getting the crap kicked out of you.
Well, he does get tortured is what I was thinking of. When he gets, I think he gets tortured by Han Solo before he gets frozen in carbonite.
He tortures himself?
No, that's what Darth Vader tortured him.
Okay.
That's what ends up happening.
Okay. Well, let's not forget. Spoiler, he also gets stabbed by his own son.
That's in the new movies.
Yeah.
Not in the old ones.
True, but it's still Harrison Ford.
Well, did he look epic while he got stabbed?
No, he kind of took it like a bitch, I think.
Have you ever been stabbed?
No.
How do you know you wouldn't take it like a bitch?
Well, I mean, I have literally no possibility of ever getting stabbed by a lightsaber.
We didn't say by a lightsaber. I said, have you ever been stabbed?
Oh, no.
See? You don't know if you take it like a bitch or not.
It's not even like... I guess took it like a bitch was the wrong way to say that. He has, like, almost no emotion, I guess. Except for, like, that look of, like... That look of, like, disbelief, I guess.
Well... Is that not the right look to have if your son stabs you?
Yeah, I guess.
God damn it.
But then again, we are talking about Kylo Ben. Kylo Ben's kind of weird.
And how's he weird?
Because he's a little bitch.
Okay, I thought you just said his father was a little bitch.
It runs in the family.
It runs in the family.
Yes.
Oh my god.
I still have rockets! God damn. See that lag?
Nope. Oh.
There was definitely a frame rate drop.
Oh, shit. I gotta continue.
Yeah, you do. Ah, fuck. Ow.
Again, I would be really curious to see who got jacked up worse on this.
We'll probably be able to.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I have to continue. Oh, we killed it? Nice.
We killed it.
Cool.
Ah.
So either way, you still need to watch the new Star Wars movie.
Yeah. I know.
It's been what? That movie came out in December?
Yes, it did.
And it's May?
Well, you know, there's this thing called lack of free time.
It's an hour and a half. No, I'm just kidding.
Well,
I mean, I kind of see it too. Being a working man myself.
How do I get up there?
Good question. Try jumping. Oh, stairs.
No, can't go back.
Well, no, count the stairs. Don't move. Oh.
Too bad.
Well, we don't need it.
Yep.
You got stabbed.
I got stabbed.
You got stabbed something awful.
Did I take it like a little bitch?
A little bit.
Did it die in like one shot?
I mean, in real life, I'd probably die in one stab too.
No, usually you don't. That's why, you know, people usually survive stabbings. Unless it's like a Crocodile Dundee sword or knife.
Oh my god.
Have you ever seen Crocodile Dundee?
No, is that
You've
a movie?
You've never seen that? Oh my god.
Is that a movie?
It's like, that's not a knife. This is a knife. And then he pulls out like a freaking machete.
Oh, I know the line. I've just never seen whatever it is.
Well, yes, that's usually where lines come from, is movies.
Yeah, I watch those once in a while.
Okay.
Ooh, bomb.
Alright, let's go. We're on like the fourth stage so far.
Something like that.
Oh, goddamn.
I have honestly lost track.
We're on the fourth stage. And we're doing bad. No high scores today.
Oh, I wasn't planning on it. Oh, you can shoot that. Ow! I hate bullets. I'll just do this. It's not even firing at me.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, there's like a crap ton of games in this series.
Oh yeah, isn't there like damn near 10? Or over?
Close to it? I know there's like something like...
Oh my god.
I know there's at least 8.
All good?
More of the same. I guess more absurd though. And you have like later, you have like more characters you can choose from later on.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, they stick in like a couple like female characters.
I guess that's all right.
Yeah. That was like.
Let me collapse this thing.
You shoot in front of the tank.
Oh.
Okay. Who's got that?
I've got that.
Oh shit. No, no, I don't want game over. God damn it. Apparently I'm a retard. Oh my god.
Did you die again?
Yes, I'm not paying attention.
Oh my god, so I had this guy at work. Probably couldn't have been any younger than 60. And he started fucking nerding out on Star Wars. I was just like, what?
A 60-year-old nerding out on Star Wars?
Yeah, it was great. We had this, like, whole conversation about Star Wars. He's like, yeah, I went to go see Star Wars, like, 30 times or something. I'm just like, really?
Did you look at him and go, wow. Is that what it's like to be retired?
Oh my god, I wish. No, not the new Star Wars. I think he was talking about Episode 4.
What?
I don't know if it was true story or not. If it is, then that's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess if you had the money, you could do it.
Well, back then, I mean, a movie was only 25 cents.
Yeah. What, in the 1970s, 90s?
Yes. Okay, I gotta use the right freaking buttons. Okay, go get that guy.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah, I'm trying.
Okay, grab that.
I got it.
Grab the other one too.
Oh. Dude. That one's the same thing.
It gives you more bullets.
I guess that makes sense. Why didn't I think of that?
Damn it. Why do I keep jumping out like an idiot?
Look, a shotgun. I don't know about that.
Huh? You don't want that?
Not really. Well, I guess now I want it. Heavy machine gun's so much better.
Yeah. Kind of.
Oh my god. Me too.
Okay, there's your heavy machine gun again.
Nice.
Grab that guy.
Got him.
Okay.
Points.
Ooh, points.
Yes.
You're like, ooh, shiny.
It's very shiny. Oh, there's a tank. I'll just
there's like a couple of tanks apparently.
Oh god. Fucking. Ah! That was helpful. Do not jump on the tank. Do not fuck the tank!
No, oh, apparently we both did. Okay.
That tank has. God damn it.
Come on. I got that rid of one. Throw your bombs! Use some bombs!
I actually keep forgetting I have those.
Bombs.
I like to shoot the wrong way. Ah!
Bombs.
We got no prisoners.
Well, yeah, that's because we died at all the end bosses.
Is that a lady?
Maybe.
Looked like she had like a really hooked nose.
Was it a Jew?
Shh.
Maybe this Jew's running away from the Nazis.
That makes a lot of contextual sense.
Yes, it does, doesn't it?
So genius. I mean, they could be.
Why would they be Italians?
Good question, but they could be.
God.
Like, there's no World War One.
Nazis weren't World War One.
I mean two.
Besides, this happened somewhere in the future of year 20XX.
Sometime in the future.
Yes, so maybe they're like neo-Nazis or something like that.
Possibly.
Let's see what I can do with the tank then. I know I've changed my. Use different buttons. Okay.
I like how all these prisoners of war look like old Vietnam War vets.
Damn it. We're throwing down mines!
No!
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
They are.
There's a. Oh, fuck. I thought I was red for a second.
Look at Grandma. Just back there.
That looks like a necromancer.
Hugging her cat. Maybe it's a dead cat.
No, that's a necromancer. And you can't tell me anything to convince me otherwise.
Necromancers don't exist.
Not with that attitude.
Well.
Hey, gas. What's that do?
This is points if you don't have a tank. If you have a tank, it gives you back health on your tank. Oh my god!
Fucking, I thought I was red again.
You're out. Lives. No, I'm out of lives.
Fucking.
Oh my god.
That'd be great if I could drive that truck.
Great? So if you could, like, help kill a helicopter.
I was killing the truck!
Truck was sitting there.
Not while there was guys in it, there was. It wasn't.
Hey. It's, this says no motorcycles.
Huh?
It says no motorcycles up there.
Oh, they don't have motorcycles.
Really? Oh my god.
Oh.
Let me go hop in the tank and die. Okay.
Am I just legit just getting.
Armageddon.
Fuck!
Did you get fucked again?
Yeah.
I think you did.
Oh my god, get off the tank!
You like that tank?
I love that tank. Apparently, I'm humping the shit out of it.
I'm getting the shit humped out of me.
This tank will die or something. God damn it.
Get off my tank.
This isn't even the boss yet. I'm fucked. Oh my god, I thought they turned to bones for a second. Ow.
Oh my god.
Fucking get me out of here. And I got run over by a motorcycle.
No, better than being blown by a grenade.
Well.
Oh no, 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 get away!
Depends. Do you prefer flattened or minced?
Motorcycles are bad. Okay. I don't want to get ran over by a motorcycle.
Oh, I almost shot the dogs.
That's a lot of dogs.
Still trying to shoot the dogs.
Oh my god!
Oh. Apparently I'm...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I threw a grenade the wrong way.
Oh my god! Oh no! Excuse me. Guess what's under there?
A flamethrower?
A flamethrower. Oh! And dudes! Dudes!
I thought those were... I actually thought those were dancers for a second.
Have you seen any dancers in this game?
No, but they looked like it.
Oh,
my ass!
I still don't know who's winning on the... Now time's continued. Mission complete. Okay, so we're on... Mission 6.
Oh, is this it?
This is it.
Wow. That was a short game.
It's an arcade game. It's supposed to be short. It's supposed to be difficult and suck your quarters. Like there, where you die and have to put in more quarters.
I like quarters. God damn it. That tank fucked me up.
Well, fucking hurry up. Hurry up. Come on.
Oh, do they just keep coming?
Yes.
Bitch. Get stabbed. I'ma stab you.
We're gonna keep coming. Run past and shoot. Run past and shoot.
Yeah. I don't really think I have much of an option here.
Oh, really?
Did I die?
Yeah, we got killed by the girders.
Oh. What?
The girders.
Oh.
You know what girders are?
They're like part of a bridge or something.
Yes.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
What happened? It looked like the war vet had killed me. God damn it. Fuck your tank.
Grenades. Grenades for everyone. You get a grenade. They get a grenade. Right?
Yeah. They call me the Oprah of Warfare.
The Oprah of Warfare?
Yeah.
I just radioed for help.
Where am I?
Oh, there I am. Yeah, we're falling.
Oh. This is a pretty intense last level. I guess I got the turret.
Oh, fucking A.
Is that bad?
I don't know. Okay. Probably like the diesel sub. It looks like the old school like diesel style subs.
Is this a sub? It doesn't. Oh, I died.
Well, let's see here. It was in the water, submerged, and it came up. What else would it be?
I guess a sub.
Looks if it sounds like a duck. Looks like a duck. Must be a duck.
I guess so. God, those ships remind me of the fucking attack pattern from. Oh god, I can't think of it, and I should know this game. You know, the space one.
The space
one. Yeah, with the aliens.
Aliens?
Yeah, it's an arcade game.
Aliens.
It had aliens, I think.
Aliens?
Yeah.
Shit.
Fuck, I can't remember that game. Oh, it was Galaga. I couldn't remember fucking Galaga.
Can't remember Galaga.
Apparently. Oh.
Damn it.
Oh.
Girders. Girders bad. Okay. Oh, god damn it. see if I can get on this thing. Okay. Damn it.
Oh, I'm supposed to shoot the powder head, bro. There's a dude on the boat.
Okay.
Ow.
Can you figure out why we're so bad yet?
Because we suck at games.
Yep.
I like, it's a, I get on the machine gun and I immediately die and I have no idea to fucking what.
Bullets? Lots of bullets and rockets?
I love bullets. Bullets are my passion. You know, man, the machine gun, I'm not very good.
Well, then you're gonna have to, like, fire up or something. I'm not doing a very good job either, apparently. Get on it! Get on it! Ah! Okay. This is difficult. We didn't complete Jackal or Battletoads. This is difficult.
Yeah, well, we have, like, unlimited continues here.
Oh, is that what you need? You need a game that allows you to be bad?
Apparently, the both of us.
Well, yeah, maybe. So?
I mean, I don't know. It's not like these games really matter for bragging rights anymore.
No, they used to. That's why you had, like, points and everything else, and you tried to get through as few quarters as you could, and, you know, get your name put up on the board.
I was never a part of that, which makes me sad.
I think it was Soul Calibur 3 I played in the arcade.
Soul Calibur 3 in the arcade?
Yes.
That seems like too new of a game to have been in an arcade.
It was like 2003 or so.
It still seems like really late.
They still had arcades. They still do arcades, kind of. But yeah, Soul Calibur 3 had quote-unquote conquest mode. And
what do you mean conquest mode?
Well, it had this really weird mode called conquest.
Oh, come on.
And it basically it took how your character typically played and it kind of made an AI, you know, based on your pattern.
Oh really?
And I had I played Maxi for conquest mode. And I trained the AI to be like super dodgy. And so anybody that came in that was like playing had like this, and they had to go against my character in the conquest mode, was like dealing with like insanely dodgy countering like Maxi, and it just pissed them off something awful because he was all like woo wah woo wah, you know, and then just dodging all their attacks and like kept moving around.
I could not physically handle that. I think Maxi is enough of a douche as it is.
Yeah. But he's, like, insanely douchey in the hands of somebody that knows what he's doing with him.
Oh, my God. That's why I play Kalik.
Kalik can be pretty douchey, too.
Kalik's very douchey.
I mean, he has range and everything. At least Maxi was typically... You had to, like, dodge and move and everything.
To put it in the words of my friend John, all his attacks last longer than they really fucking should.
Maxi?
No, Kalik.
Maxi does that, too. I mean, because he can, like, get halfway through it, and then you can, like, stop, and he just sits there and goes, wah, 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 wah.
He's a really good comboing character.
Yes.
And, oh, my God. Maxi pisses me off something awful.
Better than, Nightmare was, where Nightmare is all, like, I'm just going to, like, three hit you out of the arena and we'll call it good.
Nightmare's just dick. Siegfried was kind of the same way if you'd ever played as Siegfried.
Well, yeah, it's the same damn character. Okay, so...
I'll allow that. Allow that statement, yeah.
Shoot the bombs.
Keep dying.
Yeah, I was going to shoot the bombs. You can shoot these bombs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's just really hard to. And this is why these things were money sinks, right here. Do you know how much money I lost back in the day because of arcade games?
How much?
A lot. Walking with a roll of quarters and spend hours in there and then come back a little bit poor. Okay.
No, but going back to Soul Calibur 3, that was one of the best games I've ever played, probably.
It was really good in the arcade. I was disappointed not to have Conquest mode in the home version, but yeah. I guess it wouldn't translate well.
I don't, maybe. I mean, they could still probably save it on the memory card or something.
Maybe. But, yeah, I guess they kind of could, but that was like, that was really my best. The only reason I went to play in the arcade was because of Conquest. And then they took that away.
I mean, they had a lot more, though, in the home version. Like, I'm always a whore for creative character modes.
Are you now?
Yeah, I love creating my own character. So, Soul Calibur 3 was like, what?
Okay. So, final mission's complete. I think this is a game.
Yeah. That is certainly a game.
So how do you feel? You managed to actually beat an arcade game. Wow, 38 to 25.
You're still pretty bad.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. How do I select?
AJ. Yeah, that works. So, the only reason I think you beat me on scores because, like, I inadvertently stopped continuing at some point there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I remember that.
Yep. But,
you know, it's a fun game. I probably wouldn't complete it off of coins alone.
Well, if you think about it, I mean,
for airplane.
Let's see here. So you would have spent, like, close to $10 to complete this game.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a lot of fucking money.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. For $10, I can probably just go buy this game nowadays. Hell, I can get it for free, probably.
Probably. So, at some point in the future, we're going to end up having Metal Slug 2 and 3 and X. Some others that were they had in the arcade. I think that's about all that I remember from the arcade. There may have been one more. Like four, but they had a whole bunch of these in the arcade, and this is what we used to go play after school or between classes in college.
I guess back when I was in middle school, the popular thing was like Halo, but I'd never owned an Xbox up until 2010, so I never experienced that. You know, golden age, I guess they say, of Halo.
That's debatable. So,
yeah.
I think it was more so when it got to online.
That was Halo 2.
Yeah.
I wasn't around in Halo 2. I started playing Reach.
That was probably where it hit its height.
You think Reach?
Yeah.
I think Halo 3 was probably its height. There were a lot of people that didn't like Reach. It was my favorite.
Well, so I was with a lot of people.
Well, just had a better story overall.
Yep. Oh, 40 minutes.
40 fucking minutes?
40 minutes.
God damn.
It's not bad. Maybe less, but yeah. We got a game.
It is certainly a game.
So,
yeah.
Until next time.